The force of Richard Alcorn's impact was such that he suffered multiple injuries the full length of his body.
I had broken ankle, bust knee, broken femur, shattered pelvis, broken hips, broken tailbone, back, broke my neck, jaw, broke my ribs, two arteries going into the heart, punctured lung, two going to the brain. As far as I know, the seatbelt broke and I had to steering wheel in.